Lechlade, the Thames, Cotswold River, well, that's where it starts. Where we start is down here, through Lechlade, up to the old roundhouse on the Thames and Severn, and follow the old river back. Simple as that. Trail ahead for today. And we start down here. Let's do one of these. And the blockhouse there shows you how close we are to the river. The swans, of course, another clue.
Bicycles for two, broken-hearted jubilee. Parachutes, army boots, sleeping bags for two, sentimental jamboree. Bye, bye, says the sign in the shop window. Junk in the yard. Yada da 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 da.
This looks about right. Now we have to cross some fields, meadows, heading for the river. There, I reckon. Pretty. Right, through here, turn left. And down a muddy track. That look muddy to you? Nice view. Well, it isn't very welcoming, is it? I think we sneak round here. Thames and Severn Canal with water flowing. It's unusual. The mighty Thames. Downriver to London, upriver into the Cotswolds and the Source. And there you can see the administrative buildings for the Thames to Severn Canal. goes off down there, branches away from the Thames down there. Isn't that beautiful? That's the divide. We head this way, heading for Lechlade. See if we can pick up some nice shots on the way. Not bad. Starting to see the boats all moored up now. Some liveaboards, some not. Some just pleasure craft. Across the meadows. Picking out the church in the distance. Wow, what a craft. What a splendid craft. Look at that. We're right on the outskirts now. And let's lay riverside. Restaurants and the like. Boat hire just there. Off Penny Bridge. View into town. Now all we have to do is tramp along here, under the road. Let's just wander along here and we'll look at the beauty of the river, tranquility of the river, see the riverside scenes. Isn't that pretty? We'll just keep heading south, looking around as we go. That's the restaurant we were looking at from in the centre of Lechlade. And occasionally looking back. Not sure about them. Beautiful church spire. That's the blockhouse we could see across the field from the other side. St John's Lock and the entrance to
guys, that's it. Lechlade and the Thames done and dusted. Thanks for your company. Why not come with me on the next one?